Say hello to all the kindergartners that I talked to yesterday at Ledge Street School in Nashua. I talked all things weather to them yesterday, including about the warm days that were ahead. They were very excited to hear temperatures were going to be in the 80s yesterday. And we talked about all the different seasons, which one we were in, which there was a little hesitation, as you can imagine, with yeah. most people as well. And we talked about the water cycle. Then a huge rainbow, which, as you will notice here, is all of their thumbprints.
Oh, yes. That's very creative.
So a huge thank you to them. And then got a poem from Symphony. She is a kindergartner there, and it is about how people are stuck in a rainbow and Superman comes with his laser eyes and saves them.
Oh, like that's that. Awesome.
Good yes. storyline. Right
and not to be outdone, they gave us fudge.
They gave you fudge okay. as
yes.
well?
Yes.
Let me hold that
gave
for you.
Us yeah, fudge.
You
may
want to. You have a lot in your hand.
You're just going
to yeah.
try to make sure that that stays that? Safe yeah. for a little while.
We'll just put this right over here.
Big thank you for everything there yesterday.
Oh, you are spoiled, and we love it.